Good day time, my Fuzzyites, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Oh, right. What would be the fastest way there? And I can get out in one piece. Oof. Oh, what do you know? Korok. This works. Bye bye, leaving. Flying high through the woods. Oh, I do have those mushrooms. I should. The rush rooms that I need. Nice to be able to fly over all the worries and cares, and that does not look good. Maybe this isn't where that one picture was taken. Oh, the hair blocks it. Boo. Boo on you. Traveler from beyond these woods, you will now face a trial. Find the shrine hidden in these. Okay. Oh, I hate this. Fire rod, cast fireballs. Okay. Hey. This works. Torches, torches, torches. I probably should have seen if I could find, or if I had a picture of the fire rod. Torch. Sorry, dog. Really? Roasted carp. Probably from his belly, if I had to guess. Oh, and I'm out of that. Shoot. But I got this. They really want me to use a torch, don't they? This should be it, right? Yeah, there it is. Now, will the whole area become light, please? Or is this just gonna be a dark forest for the rest of time? Thank you. Well, not what I wanted, but I guess, well, yeah, I wanted the picture, but I guess I'll take a shrine. At the far reaches of the continent, there is a being that does something with heart pieces. You're just gonna be a hey, you ended it already, right? Yeah. Good, good. Ooh, ancient core. Heal me, please, I beg of ye. Heal me, heal me. Heal me now, now. So I may become better again. Ooh, almost have enough for another one. Ding dong dong, ding dong ding. Ding ding dong a dong dong. Look at the cute little fella. Hi, I love you. He loves me. I could always go to this maze and get stuff from it, but no, let's... Okay, another bog. It might be there then. Is there any other boggish areas? No, I've gone all through there. The bog of eternal stench. Let that be a lesson to you. Alright, well, let's go here and see if I can't find whatever I'm trying to find. The memory. If my memory is correct. Ooh, I could also maybe make myself some yum yum food. Okay, so album. Delete, select all. Except you. Nearby. Actually, is that the weakest? That is the weakest. I can make it. I won't say no to another good shrine. I do have to get them all eventually. About weight. Okay. There we go. It'll get fire, it'll burn, it'll drop, and then I can get the chest. Get the key. Open the door. Everybody do the dinosaur. Yep. Another good one done. Ooh, a claymore. Did I already have this? Oh, I'm on fire. And now, even though this is heavier, the block will stop me from getting crushed. And that's just how you do it in the Shire. This is overcoming the trial. Good job. Ooh, another. Got the bird, got the camel, got the lizard and the elephant. Having a hell of a elephant blast. But either way, I must be going. Rawls's Gale, bring me across. I do love how the powers you get from each character is very good. It will really help you, and it's kind of broken, but what makes it less broken is the fact that, they have a certain amount of attack times they can be used before they, have to recharge for a long while. Am I too close? No. I think it is around here somewhere. I am close. What are you? Just rocks? Getting closer. I was right. It is in this area. Ooh, it might even, yeah, be up this mountain. Yeah, it is up here. And I found a Korok thing as well. I know my geography. Yeah, oh yeah, I know. I know the land. I know. Landmarks. Again, the tree one's gonna be a little tougher, unfortunately.
Too bad, actually. You're fine for now. Oh. But you know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are, that does not make you immortal.
I could be immortal if I wanted to be.
It seems that not only is the frequency of these types of attacks on the rise, but the scale of beasts we are facing is intensifying as well. I fear that this is an omen which portends the return of Calamity Ganon. And, if that's the case, I'm ready to expect the worst. We'll need to make preparations as soon as possible.
I don't know if I've said it, and I'm sure other people have said it, but I would love, absolutely love, if they did a, before Calamity Ganon TV series or movie or whatever, where you see all these things that unfold and just the slow rise of Ganon. You were not it. Next one. Guess I'll go for that one. bite me up. Ah, let's go a little longer. Yeah, like I've said, after this episode stream, Tears of the Kingdom is going to be coming out, and I'll be playing that next Tuesday, streaming-wise. So, I want to get done as much as possible. Before the end. So, with my other thing, I have about 16 hearts right now if I redeem the soul things. What is that called? That's not. That's not my marker, is it? Another Korok. Stay focused. Is it raining? It's a sunny day. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Strolling through the beautiful countryside.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you, Rivali. Climbing another mountain. Yeah, but at the very least, everything is done. I just need to find the last few memories and then fight Ganon to just end the game. To get the good ending. Because I've mentioned before, last time I played, which was when it first came out, I only got the one photo or one memory. Which I wasn't really looking for the memories, which is on me. And playing it, I didn't really talk to anyone in the game and whatnot. I was kind of just going through. And that's a detriment to me. The game is very lively when you talk to people, get quests and whatnot. But when you just go from point A to point B, it is very, very low on people. Oh, what? Yep, there it is, like I said. I got a picture of the crow! That's not even in frame. I should have put one of the colored markers here, because that actually shows up when you get close. This one doesn't. The other markers don't really. It's weird. But yeah, 100%. I knew it. Good on me for matching the map look to how it is or whatnot. Yep, there's a horse. And another memory. Huh? This place looks familiar. Yes, as it should. Oh yeah, her horse.
Be sure to take the time to soothe your mount. That's the only way it will know how you truly feel. Your advice was quite helpful, thank you. And this little one and I are getting along quite well now.
Aww.
At first, I wasn't sure if I should outfit him with all of the royal gear. I thought maybe he should have to earn it first. But it works. He wears it like a true natural. I'm trying to be a bit more empathetic. Benefit of the doubt, you know? See that mountain? That's Mount Lanayru. It takes its name from the goddess of wisdom. Lanayru's decree is very specific. It says no one is allowed under the age of 17. For only the wise are permitted a place upon the mountain.
I'm over 100 now, let's go.
I've prayed at the spring of courage and at the spring of power, yet neither awoke anything inside me.
Aww.
But maybe up there. Perhaps the spring of wisdom, the final of the three, will be the one. To be honest, I have no real reason to think that would be the case. There's always the chance that the next moment will change everything. Tomorrow is my 17th birthday. So then I shall go and make my way up the mountain.
I'll have to look on YouTube and find a compilation of all these memories in order of when they actually took place, because that would be interesting to watch. Oh, what do we have left? We have the forest, the bog of eternal stench, and that. Well, let's go to the boog. And I hope I'm correct. Is it? Yeah, there are trees. These look like mushrooms, so it's not there. by a mountain. There's a swamp. That doesn't look like it. Because there's also the two trees on either side of the one thing. No, that's where I got the one from. Maybe there? I'm not seeing any trees, though. Maybe it's over here. Though I'm seeing large. This might be it. Anywhere close? Not really. Well, let's go fly and see what we can find. I hope I'm right about this one. Cause you have to find a place that has water, cliffs, and two trees with a shrine in the middle and a little platform at the end. Care anymore. Should I? Probably. I probably should, talk to Heine, Hanadero. Whatever the Maraca tree guy's name is. About that stuff. Really?
Huck.
Oh, another Hinox. Oh, he does have a ball. Nice. Pumpkin. Do I have a picture of a pumpkin? Yes, I do. Do you belong? Usually you can see where it's supposed to go to, but I don't. Not yet, at least. Something's telling me this way, but I am wrong. Oh, another Hinox! This is a lucky day to... Nope. So maybe it's down this way. Sad when you don't even find a shrine around you. I really hope there's like it'd be really cool if there was gloves, the gauntlets you could get. Oh, where does this go? No, it doesn't look like this is the place I'm supposed to be going either. Oh well. Could always come back and do this. A white one. Silver. Found you.
Yeah, you found me. Here you go, bye.
Oh, hi, bye. Not really in the mood to hurt ya. Could happen next. It's raining. Okay, I was gonna say, although there's no opening, but there is an opening. What a world we live in, beauty. Let me guess.
Found me!
There you go. Good, good. And there's another, what is that, three of them in this area? This ain't the area. No. I doubt it would be the pond, but it might be the pond. I guess we'll find out. There's another one, yet I have no idea. Where? To put those. Not here either. Ugh, come on. Look for the center platform. That is what I should do. No, because too far up there, it's going to get cold. Maybe. No. I mean, it could be in there. Could could very well be. That could be it. Oh, are those waterfalls? Oh, yeah. That's it. Because there's waterfalls. I didn't notice the waterfalls because they blend in. Oh, no. Where was it? Where was it? Oh, it's gone forever. That's probably it. Let's travel there. Yeah, because you can see in the picture waterfalls. I didn't see them before. So that would have been a better indicator of where it might be. But I think we got it. This should be the place. Did I? I didn't go to the right one. Travel to there. That is better. I should have taken away the other mark when I got to it and didn't realize it wasn't it. What fun it is. What fun we have. What fun we feel. Yeah, that's a lot better. Now I can actually see it, even from far away, so I know which way to go. Horses. Oh, mean guys. Yeah. Yep. Found her. You have done well finding the spring. Offer Demios girl received from the Red Spirit. Ugas, I will guide you. Offer Dinrell's scale received from the Red Spirit to the Spring of Power. So I need to find a scale? Yeah! Another one down. Just two more to go, I think. I believe!
Gosh.
Hmm.
come seeking help regarding this power that has been handed down over time. Prayer will awaken my power to seal Ganon away. Or so I've been told all my life. And yet, Grandmother heard them. The voices from the spirit realm. And Mother said her own power would develop within me. But I don't hear or feel anything. Father has told me time and time again. He always says, quit wasting your time playing at being a scholar. Curse you.
Aww.
I've spent every day of my life dedicated to praying. I've pleaded to the spirits tied to the ancient gods. And still the holy powers have proven deaf to my devotion. Please, just tell me. What is it? What's wrong with me?
Aww. Oh, that's another good one done. Go away, ow. All right. Just this one left. It's a forest in a mountainous area. Might be that. But it's... Let's get out of here! It's too dangerous to be here. No. looks like a narrow. Narrow forest, though. Or a narrow part of the forest. Maybe it is a little over here. Guess I'll try there. I don't know where really to try. There's just, it has to be somewhere with apples, and apples is in this area. The problem is there's no other landmarks outside. Or like water, I don't see the water or anything like that. So it just makes it very odd. Yeah, you're by water, so I doubt it's going to be over here. No, you're too close to the water. You're by a road. Like, all these locations have been, but, oh, there you go, there I didn't get, I don't think, have been named locations, right? Spring of Power. That one didn't have it, so no. Not everything will. What about apples? Apples. If I look up apples, will it tell me whereabouts I can find them? Hyrulean Field. East. Nekaluda. That might be it. Hopefully it is, because I can get this one, I can get the Hyrulea one, and the next time we go through, I can... Oh, I don't know. Maybe see about... No, I'll leave one so we can see the incomplete memory ending, and then one where I have all my memories back. This looks promising. This may be it, but I don't 100% know yet. And he's still not dead. There we go. And he was still not dead there. No, it's not that one. Okay. So it's... I'm kind of just grasping at straws at this point. I don't want to have to look it up. Up either is the thing. Hyrule Field. The Forest of Time, maybe? I may have to look this one up, because I don't know. It doesn't give me enough. It's just trees with apples, and there's a lot of trees with apples. There's, like, cliffs beside it, but a lot of places have cliffs beside it. It's not like I can see Hyrule Castle in the background, or if I can see a mountain range that I remember, or maybe a city, or anything like that. It just makes it harder to try and pinpoint. So here's... hoping it's here. But no, this looks... a little too flat. Force of Spirits, maybe? I don't know. No, I'm gonna go to Hyrule Castle, and I'm going to get... that one, at least, and call it. As much as I'd love to go through every single frickin' forest in the game, I have things I need to do. Like cuddle a cat. Moving too fast for ya. No match for me. Memory locations. Yeah, I'll just get all the memories. And that'll be that. Hey, in a shrine. And a live guardian and no. And he's out. I'm out. Bye. Let me go. That could have been better. I should have just ran for it. Oh, it found me.
It is my pleasure.
Yep, they're still dangerous. Oh, look, another shrine found. I'll do this next time. There's another shrine there. Still hurt me, ow. Yeah, no, I'm not going to the castle yet. The guardian defense armor is probably going to be good for me, but yeah. So either way, let's go back to get the other memory for now. Plane. It's in Latcher's Plane. Is that right? It's right there? I hope so.
Isn't that right, Salem? I love you. I love you.
He'll get it one day, don't worry about it. He really does love me, though. Oh, I was close by this too, wasn't I? If this is actually where it is. Is it actually up here? Was I up here before? Is it really down there? Is that a path? Oh, I'm out of time. Panicking. I'm panicking. Whatever. Whatever, I'll do this later. I gotta go. No, anyways. No, let's just get this and then call her. There we go. Hey, Taylor North. Lol, didn't know you were still alive. I'm live too. Nice. Yeah, no, I'm just ending it. I'm trying to get as much done in Breath of the Wilds before tomorrow when Tears of the Kingdom comes out. Because Tuesday I'll be switching to that. But that is it. That is all. I am calling it here. Go check out Taylor of the North, who is streaming probably Sims, I assume. If anyone wants. But either way. Thank you, my fuzzies, for watching. We got it all done. At least. If I wasn't sick last week, we would have gotten probably all the memories and to the... I sent you the thing where you can link your Breath of the Wild game to the new one. Ooh, that'd be neat. But yeah. So either way, it's all done. It's all over. It's all good. See ya, Taylor North. But yeah, we got all four Divine Beasts now. We still need the Master Sword, which I'm close to getting. And we have two memories left to find. So that should be fun. But either way, leaving it here. Okay, wait, so you don't hear his jingles. Thank you, my fuzzies, for watching, and I'll see you next anytime. Take care.